We heard that Dr. Mirage was attacked.
Yeah, but we took care of it.
Oh, really? Well, then I'm glad she's okay now. I also have a message from the mayor. He said to come to L'Aqua immediately once you've rescued Dr. Mirage.
L'Aqua?
Everything's ready for you. They're all on standby, ready to leave whenever you are.
Well, this is it. The final battle.
I wish you the best of luck. We're all counting on you.
Mariana! You're alive! Mariana!
Draw your sword, Claude. As the last surviving member of the Need Defense Force, I have to test you out.
What are you talking about, Mariana? You're hurt! You need to get to a hospital!
It's too late for that. I can't let myself be the sole survivor. It's not fair to everybody else.
Wait!
This is my last order as captain of the Need Defense Force. Draw your weapon. Show me that you have the power to defeat the 10 wise men.
I can't fight you, Mariana.
Why not? Because I'm a woman? Because I'm injured? Have you forgotten that our hearts lie with your sword? That the future of the entire universe rests on that blade?
I don't have what it takes to hurt you, Mariana.
You're too weak, Claude. Sometimes you need to be cruel to survive. Don't allow yourself to be transfixed on one single thing. You need to feel it with your heart. Feel it, and find the thing that you believe you have to do.
Mariana? Mariana!
Hey, you've arrived!
Sorry we took so long. Where's Nal?
He's inside the laboratory, waiting for you.
Got it. Thanks.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Claude, is it safe to say that you are fully prepared for the final battle that lies ahead?
No.
This battle is going to decide the fate.
Here goes! 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 Here goes.